Also, don't forget, this is like the Hazard version, so he might be a little different.
Oh, he's gonna watch on us.
I
No
mean, no,
worries.
not he might be, he is. Sorry.
Is he?
Yeah, I've seen some stuff. There's like extra moves,
Is it
basically.
noticeable
Extra
or is
effects.
it like Rajang?
I thought it was pretty noticeable. I mean, not. I didn't fight, but like the video I saw, it
Okay.
looked really noticeable. Just be prepared if he does a move, he's probably gonna do something after it, or there might be effects after it. Basically.
Oh, so
Same
now
with
Valstrax is
Shargu.
Shargu?
Yeah.
Shargu already does that crap. That's what makes him such a pain in the fucking ass. He's got follow-ups. Follow-up, not the
Also,
follow-up, the
that
follow-up.
Risen explosion's probably gonna hurt, just like the others.
Oh, it's definitely gonna hurt.
Just gonna grab that.
Gonna give us the midnight kill.
That.
This midnight. Insects, mushrooms, and a count item. Excuse me. Drugs. I drank mine. Always happy to help.
I missed that spear bird.
Uppers, come on.
You got the puppet spider.
You know it's enacted. He
A
said,
puppet.
He didn't even say it was me. He just said,
Hey, look who's up there again. Yep.
That's good. We can use like either of those guys
Oh, the fox.
for the
I
fight.
guess the fox is here to give us good luck. Hey, Kevin, go wave to it.
Not my job.
Go wave at it, man.
Damn.
It's not your job. Did somebody say it was your job?
I'm not the puncher.
The puncher? What?
Tanak punched it one time.
Oh, you know what? You did shadow box it, didn't you?
Yeah.
It's his signature move against every rare species.
Oh, see, that is true. You do box everything.
You can't box the dolphin though, because that's in water.
Yeah, I threw a small barrel bomb at him.
Damn. Send him a message. I can't punch you, but I can throw this bomb at you.
Don't you come around these parts no more, boy.
Still in space. I can grab this
By the
blaster.
way, are we carding later?
Oh, I forgot to ask everybody. Oops.
Ooh.
Hey, no, I was wondering, like, where's John's message?
Ask them now.
Yeah,
Is it really
after I saw
frothing?
the movie, after I saw the movie, I
You were in a
got
daze.
lunch and then I took a
I
nap.
mean, it was that good, huh? Then had you. Had you lost? No, this
Okay.
movie's definitely gonna make a billion.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. I kind of want to see it again, but I'm like, well, let me just wait.
Damn. That good?
Because, yeah, I would see it again.
Oh, watch out! Woo!
Also, I don't know if you saw it. Spider-Verse is 2 hours and 20 minutes long. It's like
Worth
one of
it.
the longest animated
Worth
movies
it.
in the West.
Worth it.
Yeah.
Worth
I
it. I'm
cannot
gonna
wait for that
enjoy
movie.
every single fucking second of it. Because I love the first one.
I watched it
Damn it.
recently, actually, because I never did before.
The first one? Oh,
Yeah.
yeah, it's so good.
Really good, yeah.
Yeah.
I should probably watch it
I
again
love the
for
What's
the.
Up Danger scene when he's like going out as Spider-Man for the first time.
Oh
Oh
man.
my god, he's like upside down, but the man, that shot is the hotness.
He is really big, good lord.
And he's cheating.
Shit.
He got that. He was guaranteed to get that one. There's no way he was stopping that. Well, Pango. I guess the fun stuff's gonna start when he's risen.
Yeah, I think so. It was a weak, not a weak spot.
Over here, Rajang.
Oh, Rajang's here?
He's leaving, he's leaving, he's leaving.
Oh, he's
He's
me.
actually going to where Rajang is.
Mm-hmm.
But Make him ride a ball on himself.
Fuck, but nobody's
gonna,
up there.
I am.
I'm gonna grab that marionette spider. Actually, I might as well grab the ice beetle too. Forgot about that.
Jesus. Catch this hyper. Hyper! Hyper!
Don't fight back. Don't be rude.
Come on. Hyper! Hyper! And I can't. Nope. Gotta do the finish.
I can't. Nope. Nope. Hyper! Nope. No. He's lucky it wasn't Furious. Furious would have blighted his ass.
Oh yeah, I was wondering why he didn't get done to blighted.
Yeah, it was regular Wuzhang.
Shit.
Hold this.
Bruh. Come on, man. Nice.
I was thinking about waiting, but I also want to get some hits on him.
Oh, for the Risen?
Yeah.
Instant cheat? Oh, he wants to go Risen.
Yeah. He's gonna get it.
Magnamalo's here.
The laser.
No, he's gonna oh shit!
The laser.
He did not care.
What?
Yeah,
the laser.
Laser. Yeah, get hit with it, bitch! Be rude. The laser. Bitch.
Nice.
The laser. Come on. Laser.
Nice. Yeah, blow him up. Blow his ass up. Boom!
Our house is in the way.
God.
ATJ, we're going at his butt.
All right.
I don't want to be at his butt.
What? You don't what? You don't want to be at the butt? Interesting.
Oh.
Arthur the Bell.
Is it the Bizarro world? What happened? Who has the Thunder Beetle? Oh, I guess we can wait till he's risen. Okay, well, now
shit.
He is.
I'm definitely not gonna do that.
Is he gonna do it? Nope.
Whoa.
What's happening over there?
My dog like stopped him.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I was wondering, where the hell is the laser at? Where's the hype?
Yeah. I thought the house absorbed it. Or that building, whatever.
Woe be upon ye. Hold this Thunder Beetle.
Hey, ow, bitch.
Immediate KO. Yeah, it was.
I don't want to see your new stuff. Okay?
You need sleep goings at him, so. Get ready.
Get ready!
And he took all 20 and didn't fall.
Oh, this is bad.
Snap. That double?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He did the stab and then he followed it with another stab?
Mm-hmm.
Also,
yeah, I heard the double stab.
Now he has the like piercing damage through the guard. Like Shagu.
Huh.
Leaving?
The out.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm grabbing more.
I was just going to 12.
I'm grabbing more coatings then.
Okay. Oh, the mud beetle is still there.
Yeah,
like
I
a bigger area? Oh no, he didn't go to a bigger. Well,
you didn't have space for it. I'll grab it.
There's crabs over there, though.
This area is bigger over here than we talk about crabs. Did you
see how I saw the wall? There.
Are those the crabs or are they squids? What are they?
I think they're
I don't
supposed
actually
to
know
be
what they are.
Beetles.
Beetles, I guess.
Beetles. Okay, they're definitely not squids. So I'm wrong.
I mean, the head looks like a squid.
It does.
It looks like a squid, but it's not a squid.
Yeah, they're definitely squid shaped.
But they have like a shell and like I see why you call them crabs, so they have like crab claws. They do.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe they're beetles, like you said. I don't know. They're beetle boards. They're beetle boards. Fuck it.
Beetle boards.
Yeah.
Oh!
Fucking explosion!
Damn, he cut that short.
Oh, he doesn't. He doesn't slide with it. He just immediately does.
Stop short like Frank Costanza. Goddamn. Oh fuck! He didn't like that joke.
Well.
Oh, he shoots us forward now. Interesting. Okay, I'm shooting sleep cones again.
Good luck.
Oh.
Well, I mean, okay.
Well, just hold off, I guess, until he gets risen again.
He's probably gonna get risen again soon anyway.
The rise?
If he's like Shagu.
Yeah. Shit.
I had to do a complete fake out on that bitch.
Come on, charge up.
Oh my god, he's so tall, I missed almost all of that.
Oh.
Wait.
Oh, he like slid, yeah.
Oh shit.
I also saw maybe. That.
Yeah, he did a slide to the side and then continued the stab.
Shit.
Ow!
Okay, Fuki. He's like, yeah.
He stabbed me midair.
Sound like the voice actor got stabbed.
Yeah, man. Yeah, Fugin. Fugin be really taking that damage, bro. Oh, rideable.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, for the crabs.
Make them thunder.
Yeah, is that an element?
I don't have thunder with me this time.
Oh.
Nope.
The other bow. I mean, one of them fire, I guess.
Yeah, it's something.
Better than nothing.
The worst one, but yes.
Fire is definitely okay. Let's make fire do consistent, like constant damage. Like poison. They'll never notice. Oh, we got him.
4,000. 95. 935.
How much fucking health does this motherfucker have? Goddamn.
I mean, it is a solo now, so. I think that's bad.
Nice.
Oh, he's doing it again.
We're gonna stop
this. Shit.
Yeah.
Nah, he's gonna get it.
Shit. Oh, shit. I don't wanna get hit by that. Take the mud.
My god.
Doing it.
Oh shit. There's no cave this time.
Is there a way to like get out of here?
Where's my...
That's on you, Kyle.
Where is he?
Whoa.
And he came back here again. Ass.
Oh shit!
Wow.
God damn.
Yeah. I saw him aiming at me, I could not roll out of it.
Oh, it's fucking Roggy.
Oh, yes,
he's attacking your dead body. He's attacking where you died. Like, he's mad at you, Kevin.
You did.
There's nobody else. Oh, I think he's. Yeah.
Well, then, let me grab some more sleep coatings because apparently he does not want to fall asleep.
Not from the bow, anyway.
Replenish my life powders and stuff.
The bow, like, sucks for status, apparently.
Against him, yeah.
Against anything. You were trying to carry shit, put shit to sleep, and they were just like, no. Like, the only thing you're allowed to do with the bow is poison.
What the
oh,
hell?
No.
I just fucking
landed.
I'm
gonna
landed.
Die. Oof. That shit. Just missed me. I'm just gonna get out of here.
Oh, he's going down. Wait, that him or? Yeah, that is him. He is going down.
Oh, he actually moved. Oh, shit. He said, no, you can't leave.
I will follow you.
He said, we are not done yet.
God damn it.
Bruh, you attacking me like I'm the host, bruh.
Shit.
Thank you.
No bro.
Oh, he's stabbing up in the air. Now that one's at me. The first stab was at you, Kevin, but the second one...
Damn it, he ran all the way over there from my blast load.
Oh, that's what happened.
Do I have to reset you? You done?
Oh, the turnaround. Oh, shit. My screen just turned completely red. Thankfully, I wasn't dead. Oh shit.
He's doing stabs.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Wait, no, that's not sleep.
Oh, the whip has explosions with it now? Like the swipe?
With the yeah, whip? Yeah.
Finally, goddamn.
Oh, okay.
Jesus.
There's no Bofangos here, right?
I think he killed him.
Yeah, the one that was here is dead. Oh, the Thunder Beetle respawned. I'm gonna grab this.
Oh, the Blaster respawned too. Dang, and Magnemal's coming up. Magnemal's coming up.
Blow him up, blow it up, blow it up!
Oh, he's almost dead.
No, no!
Ah. Oh my god! Oh shit, I didn't know I was in range of that.
Thank you for that.
Woof. Yeah, no problem, goddamn.
Oh, you left.
Oh, the Thunder Beetle. Here you go.
Oh, perfect.
Ah. Yeah, I was waiting till Magnemal left.
Oh shit!
Blaster! Hyper!
Oh shit!
He's gonna move out the
nice.
Way.
Nice.
Oh, got him. Okay.
It got him.
Queen got him.
KO.
And
oh shit.
What a cheater. What a little fucking cheater, man.
Bastard.
They go out of their way to do this nonsense, bro, I swear. Die, bitch! Damn it!
Nice. There we go.
Woo!
A little too close for comfort there.
Yeah, oh my god. My heart is beating because that part
again.
When he did the spin, I thought we were all gonna die.
Yeah.
Boy, there we go. Dragon Thick Blood.
I managed to live. Oh, okay. Oh, I got one too.
Oh, nice.
So you can't get it.
Give me
okay,
the attack and crit decorations. Give them to me.
There you go. I got one.
Wow.
Too, so
I carved three of them.
Damn. I carved two.
I carved one. Look at this guy.
John, you want got something you want to tell us here? You the family there?
I'm scared because it's probably gonna need six, or making one.
Yeah, it is most likely.
The other
six or one? Yeah, that sounds about right.
Because the new ones also required like six, I think, for making one.
Yeah, but fuck those decorations. Those don't matter. This is attack and crit.
These matter.
These are the most important. Oh, I got six. Oh,
ooh,
shit.
Wow. I got six at the end, too. Jeez.
And two,
nice.
And two Rise Gems. Goddamn.
Oh, I got five, of course.
You carved one, though, so you have six.
Nah, but I would have liked six. Because I'm going to need more than one attack / crit deco.
Alright, so yeah, we're just going to load up on Endemic Life, meet at the bog.
Take your drugs.
Kind of disappointing other monsters here.
I mean, he's weak to Rathalos.
He is weak to Rathalos. He's weak to Basil too, actually.
Basil too, because, I mean, I guess his bombs are fire.
It's just too bad it's not Rajang and Furious.
Yeah, something that could, like, yeah, Thunderblade.
Rajang and Furious.
I believe this fuck crap.
What?
It's kind of random.
What do you say? Yeah.
Said it's lit as fuck, bruh.
Oh, god.
Sorry, I had to get that out of my system. Poison Toad, get the fuck out of here. I don't want you. Be a Blasto next time.
Be better.
Exactly.
I got that. Hello there. Parato.
No, off the wall.
So annoying. The things on you can grab are afflicted, but you're not gonna grab a quest for this.
Yeah.
Like why even bother then?
Wait, I thought you could, no?
No, not from these quests. For some reason, I don't know why.
So they give you parts but not a quest?
No.
You get quests from these, I guess after you complete them, maybe that's what it is.
I think it's only when you complete them. You don't get any, like, Omni Investigation has been added when you pick up stuff.
If that's how you get, like, low-level investigations, you have to go do, like, the low-level quests.
that. Oh. That. I'll go over there in the middle.
These don't give research points though, do they?
No. No, actually, they do. That Valstrax gave me like almost half of a level. Oh, it wasn't too bad.
Who is streaming right now? Rathalos and Basil, okay.
Oh, I guess they met up because they're both moving.
Mm-hmm.
And Shogu's bad.
God was mad at me. My emboldened activated twice.
I'm getting blown up. Yep. Uh-huh. Yep, that happened.
Wait, did he shoot a ball, a fireball at you? Or whatever?
No, it was just a frenzy powder. Oh. I really want to grab that snake mink, but he's hovering next to it.
He's right next to it. Oh, there you go. I'm full now. It's beat. And of course, fall down.
I'm not ready to fight you yet.
There's a Paratoad here.
He's still there.
Are you full? Because I have one already.
There we go. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'm full.
I can okay. I can grab it. I still have free spaces left.
I'm also gonna grab the second puppet
who's
spider.
Who's going to Rathalos? He
is. Going to Rathalos. Oh no, he's gonna make Rathalos rideable.
I'm there. Or we're there.
I'm gonna have to hit him because I'm not gonna lose life off of this dumb bitch.
Nah, he's attacking him.
Okay, I just awakened.
Sadly, it was the yellow or the gold Warbug here, not the red one.
I will not get the negative bitch.
Don't need that.
Nope. You won't take some of this damage. Before we bring you to the bog, you don't get hit with this damage. Burn him!
Burning him.
Boom!
Just doesn't care.
Burn him, stern?
Yeah, you can make him burn his stern.
Ice poison.
Oh, that's not really that important.
Oh, wait, what am I doing?
If you want, you could make him rideable and send bring him into the bog, or you. Oh, forget it.
I already did the fun and finisher. I'm out. Hey, look at this decoy fish. Go after that.
No, don't go after that. No.
Wait, he's looking at you.
Good.
Nice. All right.
I still have to grab these snow beetles. This one. I guess I can grab the sleep load.
Okay, why did Bazel move closer?
Good. You can beat up Shagru next.
Yeah, if you have the right, puppet spider, you can use it more than.
There it is. Yeah. Pull and I'm on.
Okay, he's fucking gigantic. I'm guessing all of these are always like gold crown or close to it.
I can't see what's happening.
Oh shit. That. I think after he has it, that we fought has been full probably.
Gonna use us.
Oh, shit. Okay, fantastic. I was trying to get away from him and I rolled onto the stump and it put me in the air. Nice.
You also wasted the sleep toad.
Ledge for the win.
I still have my sleep toad, but I have to come back.
Oh, shit!
I'm coming back.
Oh my god.
Go put him to sleep.
I'll have to wait until he does something stupid. Like this.
What?
There we go.
Everything you said was out of order.
that means it worked. He stood still. He didn't know what to do.
You started with the.
Want to blasto them or?
You'll probably keep the blasto for later when he's risen.
Cool. Alright.
I'm gonna hit him with fire when he wakes up.
shit to do something stupid.
Oh god.
Minoso, Minokyo! Berto, Berto! Oh,
get away from
me. Hi, Raikulos.
Oh, he wasted that.
Oh shit! Fucking Raikulos.
Fuck.
Why is he attacking?
Out of here, Raikulos. What the hell?
Don't roar, bitch! No!
Oh, he wasted the para.
He made us lose the para.
At least he's in slow motion.
No reason they're both leaving, but he's not that great, folks.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. No. Oh,
the fun's about to start.
Oh, my god.
Ow.
That hurt.
Oh, fuck, me?
Son.
Shit.
I'm out of here.
I can't see.
Explosions?
Okay. I wasn't sure who that was at, because I don't even know where I was.
Is there always
a
chain of explosions that come out of the nuke?
I see taunting. Hello?
Denark?
Oh shit.
Denark?
I'm just gonna keep hitting him. I don't know if it's counting, but.
I'm expecting the instant transmission to just kill one of us right here.
Yeah.
Right now. Oh, yeah.
Oh, there.
Still doing it.
Okay, there. He got out of it.
Didn't instant transmission. I guess all that damage counted.
I guess.
I wasn't gonna stop hitting him. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh, it made me stand up. Oh god. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Oh god. That's
talking about. That's the powder move I'm talking about. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, that is. That's definitely a hazard buff.
Oh, I'm dead. Thank you.
No problem.
What, the powder on the ground? No, those two frenzy waves he's always had. That's not nothing new.
No, but
okay.
They look longer though. Like
no, they've always been that long. Those are not different.
Stink mink.
He's coming back.
Okay.
Gonna grab that Dante Dorba that's right here.
Oh, perfect. I was gonna grab that, but I ran out of room.
With me?
In bullshit.
He's over here. Yeah, blowing back.
Thank you. I'm just mad that he made me waste stuff that they grabbed.
Oh damn! I didn't think about that.
Oh god! Another powder. How you gonna do all this shit, man? Smell me. Fuck, I ran into poison. Oh my god! Oh my god!
There.
Yeah.
Saga, you're being like a complete dick right now. Finally.
Yeah, he's not. Alright, when you come in here, make a straight line. I'll drop the antidote bar over here.
Wait, where are you?
Right here, at the entrance, where he's coming from.
Okay. Got it.
So, Val, grab it on the way.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Somebody marrying at him!
I don't have it.
I got it. Oh, he moved away.
Ah! And I'm gonna bring him back to the wall, if I can!
You can wall bang from here. It's close enough.
Yep. Got him. Oh! Why'd he turn that way?
He's trying to kill me, man. My god.
He's still smelling you. That's why.
Ow.
There you go. I lost him. Oh, he's rideable.
Yep. I used the puppet spider.
Nice.
When he falls, I'll hit him with the mud beetle.
There you go.
Nice. There you go. Oh, I didn't even notice that horn broke.
Or did?
It broke before the ride happened.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
nice.
Stay in slow motion.
Yes, please.
That's a poison.
Oh, he moved. Wait. Aw, oh, damn it.
Did he count?
No. On my screen, it wasn't near. Oh, shit.
I called it a blast toad. That's why it didn't count.
I dropped the poison toad.
Whoa.
Oh, so you did drop a blast toad, Kevin?
I did, but it somehow missed him. Second one.
That's new, right? When he does the stomp.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Oh, he's still in the bog, too. Perfect.
Oh, that's new. When he does the stomp, explosions happen. Like, he summons explosions in front of him.
Yeah, he always does that.
That's normal.
Like a line, though. Like...
Yeah, he always does that. Are you talking about when he does the two hands together?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's always done. He's always had that. When he gets into risen mode. Yeah.
When he's risen, yeah.
You can see the explosions on his wing arms, actually, on his claws.
Get over here, dummy.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Wraith throws fireball on you.
Oh, my God.
Wait,
I don't know why I couldn't Superman
that,
there.
Is that new? I don't remember those going off in the cross. Yeah, these.
No.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that they blew up quick.
Yeah.
Get over here, dummy.
That might be new.
Watch out, dive.
Yeah, he went far.
Yeah.
leaving.
Not this fucking attack. I hate this attack so much. No, stop it!
Diving again.
Stop your follow ups. God damn.
Uh oh.
Oh lord.
Oh, shh.
Well, that's close.
Ow!
You can't block that? I was blocking that.
I couldn't dodge it. Oh, and you can't use your wirebooks to get up either?
God damn.
All right, thank you.
We're back.
Thank you for the healing, by the way.
Christ, man. Woo. Shagu is way scarier than Valstrax, I don't care what anyone says. Oh my god. Wraithos is back?
Oh, yeah,
no, roar!
Stupid.
Unless you're rideable again, just get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, man, shit.
He could be rideable again. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, shit, he is.
Right? What the hell?
What? No way! You got killed in the middle of the ride?
I was trying to grab it, but...
Holy shit!
He is going fucking ham!
There's so many explosions.
I'm over here trying to do an attack, keep stunning me. Oh, get on the ground.
God!
Finally, he fell. Good
bro, Shagu is so fucking aggressive.
Lay on the ground.
Nice.
Get your tail.
I'm a male.
I messed it up.
Oh, he's on the
Thunderblade. Oh, shit.
And he's leaving. He's leaving to the middle. He's leaving to the middle.
No, we're not going to waste it.
Fuck him. Just go. Chase him. I don't have a Snake Wing anyway. I have to get another one.
Yeah, it respawns. So the one.
This one here?
The middle's there. Yeah.
Get him, Tenak. Get him, Kevin. Get him. Yes.
Nice. Nice.
Good shit. Because he was definitely trying to waste that.
Bastard.
Yep.
The motherfucker.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Oh, I don't have... Wrong skill.
Move, bitch, move. Get away from me, man! Don't worry, I've got your back.
Are we going back to the box?
Yeah, we're going back to the box.
Okay.
Watch out!
Jeez.
Watch out,
to kill you, John, just get out of there!
Watch your feathers.
Leave.
This is getting too hairy. Oh, he's gonna have to meet out with him, Bolden.
Yeah, I need to go back to the base camp to restock.
But Lasso hasn't respawned yet.
He's doing the quadruple combo.
Oh, I grabbed the blastoise. Come on.
Oh, you grabbed it? Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, it's a yellow.
I'm lost. Oh, because he's blocking me. Get out of there. Get off the wall. I'm dead. I'm alive. Get off the fucking wall.
Oh, shit.
God damn it. Wall running got me killed, man.
Damn. Okay. I dusted, but I wasn't in range. I thought I was close enough to you. I went back to grab the...
I'm alone? Oh
Marinette.
My god.
No, you're not. I'm not gonna say that with you. I'm on the way. I had to grab the other blast zone.
But I want to grab that. I want this. Oh, thank you, Tenor.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I'm gonna get the negative. No! Fuck!
Okay, going back to the bug.
I'm here.
Sorry, I had to use the marinette.
Perto. Outside.
Will not leave Cal alone.
Aw.
No, I appreciate
it. Okay, that's all good.
Oh my god.
I'm bombing.
Thank you. Jesus Christ, man.
I'm in the bar.
Why are you not almost dead? No.
There you go, now he's almost dead.
No, fuck, and I'm dead.
Oh shit. Oh.
Not gonna count. Oh, it did. Oh. We're just facing it.
Christ, man.
There goes the other horn. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna hit him with a Thunder Beetle.
I'm gonna miss all of this.
Oh, the tail came off.
Nice.
My tail!
Oh shit.
Nuke.
Oh, he's nuking. Oh, shit.
On your turn, I think.
I'm out of there.
Oh, I got hit!
I don't have...
You don't have?
Oh my god.
I almost didn't have a...
Get him, Chives!
Chives! Oh, nice, you got him with the Blastone.
Nice.
Well, let's KO his ass. It's still there.
I'm missing everything.
War off.
Damn it!
Mother...
There you go. Lost his, Risen.
Is that, yeah, out of the Risen state.
No, he lost his Frenzy. He's still in Risen.
Oh. Oh, well, he's dead anyways.
Yeah, now he's dead.
Jesus.
I almost put my controller down because I thought it was dead in that nuke. Because, I was, like, just on the outside of the bubble, I guess.
I was throwing my life bottles because I didn't have dust.
Yeah, I put a dust in there. I don't know if it helped.
Oh, I got two manlies.
Damn. You still
give me the thick
right?
blood. Nah, not really. I only got one thick blood from the carbs.
Oh, you guys get thick blood? I got none.
I carved one, tail.
I didn't get any.
Oh, the tail.
Oh, where's the tail? Right here.
Good blood.
Damn.
Nope.
Cedar blood.
Oh,
for
yeah.
Me.
Yes.
I carved two from his body. That's it.
And John's just getting everything.
I'm getting all the blood. John's the blood.
Oh my god. Oh, five blood.
I got six in the rewards.
Two rise gems.
Oh, there you go. Six blood.
Just give me a level 235 Chagru.
Yes.
Give me nothing.
Chagru is just stress, man.
That whole end sequence was so fucking scary.
Yeah, the motherfucker knew we had one faint left.
Oh, they'll go up on my soccer slash, bastard.
This is a tiny shell.
Oh, Chives, in the ass, right here, on the face, doesn't matter. One of them.
Hit him! Hey. You missed!
Okay. No, he hit.
I got the tail. Oh, bro, bum! Boy!
This man is on a menace?
He's on a menace.
Okay. Somebody quote it.
Yesterday.
Somebody clip it, quote it.
Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwind, StunnerX001, Captain Cactus 45, T-shirt printer, Scrub, Golden Bunny, Fred Byrne Jr., Teleki Nephews, Rob Mears, Xenon Dante, Evolve X, Jin Manning, Briskaholic, and Meteor for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.